Hello everybody, it's your boy Little Peter here, and today I'm going to be playing some 7 Days to Die. I just recently started playing this game, and there's other YouTubers that have played this game longer than me, but I recently got into this game and it's really addicting. So today I'm going to explain like my YouTube channel, since I'm pretty starting off. I'm gonna, kind of tell you guys what kind of content I plan on doing. And while I'm at it, I'm gonna go looting, which I'm kind of scared because it's in the night, but the new day just started, so we're gonna kind of head out, go looting, and see what we can find. And that way I can explain about what I plan on doing in the future and what my plans are with this YouTube channel. So let's get started. If only I could get out of here really quick. Oh, I'm naked. Oops. Can't do that. Gotta get dressed real quick. Alright, let's go. Alright, so like, I'm just a YouTuber, like I'm barely starting off, you know. Kind of want to start doing this, that's why I kind of got into it. But like, I need to like start kind of getting ideas of what I want to post, and this game is kind of what I want to post, like this game and FIFA. But I'm not sure yet, but I do know what I kind of want to do, so just expect more videos like this in the future. Not boring though, like since that is my first video talking, I have to like kind of get the hang of it. But yeah, so I'm just gonna try to find the snow biome here. It's kind of hard to find it. I'm not that far out. I just gotta find the road. The snow biome is freaking scary. There's like lumberjacks. If you play this game, you know what I'm talking about. Also the dogs. Dogs are scary. This game is really scary, why not lie? Where am I at? Then especially in the night. Hopefully I don't get hoarded by some hordes. So we just gotta kinda run away. So far I haven't really seen much zombies, but we're gonna get a gun store up here in the snow biome that I've been wanting to check out, but I haven't had the chance to. So let's go. Oh, there's a zombie there. I'm scared. What the? So nigga. Nothing. Alright, let's go. Hold on, let me kind of check where I'm at really quick. Oh, dang it. I took the wrong way. Hold up. Oops. It's because, like, since you can't open the map on the bike, it's kind of like you're traveling blindly, so. Yeah. This video isn't going to be too long. It's just, like, an introductory of my YouTube channel. And, you know, as time passes, I'm gonna get more like enthusiastic about like the way I talk and stuff. So just keep that in mind. Cause right now, why lie? I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty nervous since I'm new to this. So I don't know why this bike is going super slow though, but I don't care. We'll go steal some gas from the gas stations. I forgot a wrench. Should've brought more gas though. Hopefully we don't run out of gas, cause then that would not be really good. That would be probably, we'll probably die. Not gonna lie. Oh, found the gas station. Hopefully there's no zombies. I think I've already killed them all, yeah. I've already killed them all. Dang it, I think my brother took it. But, good thing there's these. Alright. Let's just make some gas just in case, because you never know. Here we go. Alright, there we go. Oop, I got a achievement for that. Let me just refuel it. We don't want to get stuck in the middle of the road. That would not be a very, very good thing. Sorry I keep getting off and on my bike. It's because we can't open up the menu or the map on the while we're on the bike, which is kind of gay. So I hope they add a thing where we can open the map on the bike. And I hear zombies. But I am not going to kill them. Because I'm pretty scared. So, we're going to take a left when we come up to the split roads. I don't know why there hasn't been no zombies. Which is just good for us. So yeah. Okay, we're gonna go up this road. I think the gun store should be over here. It should be. I could be wrong. Also, the loot in this snow biome is amazing. Like, amazing. Oh, here it is. Heck yeah. Woo! Let's go. Oh, freaking lumberjacks. Oh. Let's see how much there is. There's a lot of zombies here. See guys, that's scary. So we're gonna kind of hopefully we can kind of lead them away with the bike. Oh. I should have brought a gun. I'm so dumb. Oh, there's another lumberjack over there. I'm scared. Let's see how we're gonna do this. I think we should approach it from the back. Oh, there's a deer. And I think that's how we're gonna approach it. We're hunted. Don't tell me I forgot my pickaxe. Golly. So we're gonna have to kill these freaking lumberjacks and stuff. Just run them over and freak it. Where'd they go? Where'd they all go? Oh, there's a blizzard. God dang. Well, this is going bad. This is going very bad. Let's kind of make them break it. This is it's a shotgun messiah. So, there's gotta be good stuff in here. There has to. There isn't, I'm gonna cry. Freaking hate the wolf sounds. They scare me, no lie. Okay, so we got that guy out of there. So what we want to do is kind of kill. Oh! Are you serious? One hit and he sprained my leg. Okay. Get out there. Get out of there. Oh, we got a lumberjack. Hold up. We'll kind of kill this guy real quick. Oh. Oh, we got another lumberjack. Leave me alone. Oh, he's getting up. Oh, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here. Oh. Oh, run. Oh, shoot. Okay, hold up. I should have definitely brought a gun with me. And we got a sprained leg, so that's always bad. But we got this, we got this. God dang it, hold up. Okay, oh, missed. Leave me alone. Okay, I got him. Okay, so we got that. Take that. It's not really. Okay, so we kind of got. We already got this. We got this, guys. We got this. We don't really need those pants. Nope. Okay, so let's get the zombies taken care of, and we'll be good to go. Oh, I'm stuck. Kinda gotta watch our back. Alright, I got that one. Now I gotta kill this guy over here. Oh. Oh. Forgot my axe too. Hopefully we find an axe. Because I forgot my axe. Hopefully we find an axe. Okay, hold up. Kind of scared right now. Not gonna lie. See, oh, there's a tree trunk. There's always gotta be good stuff there. Never mind. Oh, they. Okay. There's a blizzard coming in. Let's just hope we find an axe, because I forgot mine. Or you know what? Okay. Let's just make one. Just make like a little axe. I'll take that. Okay, let's see if we can make one. Here we go. Perfect. That should help us a lot. A lot. Alright, let's go. We gotta get inside. Fast. Okay. Let's kinda take our bank inside. Cause oh. Never mind. Kind of stuck here. Dang it. Okay, this is going very bad for me. As a first YouTube video. What a fail. Okay, let's go. Just hope to find some good stuff at least. Oh, nice. Got some ammo. That's not too shabby. I know there's a freaking a vault in there, but there's no way I can get that. Because I don't have a pickaxe. Unless we find a good pickaxe in there. Somewhere in these boxes, there's got to be something good. Nice mining helmet. Okay. Nothing there, nothing there, nothing there. Pure trash. Sorry I'm not talking too much, it's just that sometimes this game gets really intense at times, so I need to talk more, but it's just that sometimes this game creeps me out. Ooh, nice. I found a sniper in there. Kind of scrap some parts here. Scrap that. Scrap that. Scrap that. Can't scrap that. Let's drop this. I wonder where that's coming from. Kind of annoying me. Okay, nothing. Assemble it. Disassemble it. Get some bullets out of that. Zombies are annoying. Sometimes you find guns in those toilets. It's pretty cool, I lie, I lie. Nothing there, alright. Let's just head in and just get all this. Then we can take off home. Oh no, not really. We don't really need that. Oh, I kinda gotta be careful because I feel like they're close by. We gotta kinda hurry up. Alright, well, there's nothing here, and, well, didn't really find anything, so I think on the next video, I'm gonna open this door with that safe and get all that stuff there. So, I'm gonna build my bike and head back home to kind of put all the loot away. So that's what I'm gonna need to do. Gotta get out of here before I get killed. Okay, put all this. Mini bike. Okay, then refuel. Then let's head back home. Okay, hopefully, no, we don't get overran. There's a lot of tree trunks, but I'm not really gonna search them right now. I kind of don't have time. Well, we didn't really find that good loot that I was kind of hoping for. It was decent. It was not the best, but it was decent. I found a sniper and some bullets, so I'll take it. I'll take that. Okay, so we're out of the snow biome, and just gotta watch out here, make sure no water. Bye, zombie. Make sure no water gets in front of us, like those rivers, because if we fall, that's not gonna be very good. We're gonna have a bad time. So yeah, guys, I mean, this game, it's not that new, but I mean, honestly, it's very addicting. Like, when I first got it, I literally got addicted to it. Played it for like about 6 days straight. Of course, I had to go to school, but when I had off, I wasn't doing nothing. This is the game I would play nonstop. I'll go to sleep till like 5 in the morning, wake up early just to play this game. So, tells you a lot. But then again, like, it gets you scared. And it gets on my nerves too, so. Because I'm not gonna lie, I have died like a trillion billion times. So hopefully, you know, I don't die in this video. Because that would not be very good. So these boring trips, these boring rides home are really long. But usually I play with my brother, but he's not here. He went to practice, so he's not here right now. Usually playing with a friend or like someone else usually makes this game funner, but right now, oh shoot, it's on the church. Gotta go around this. So hopefully, you know, I'll do a video with my brother soon, and that'll be more like entertaining, because it's not just me, it's my brother too, so. So I'll see. So let's just try to get home, because these are like not really entertaining, these videos. So, well, not these videos, but these rides. And I'm almost home anyway, so. Our house has already been attacked by so much hordes. It's not even funny. It keeps getting destroyed, so. It's nothing major. It's nothing big. See, it's just like a fence with barbed wire and barbed wire and spikes. Nothing too big, nothing too wow. It's just simple. And well, yeah, that's all it is, to be honest. And I'm starting up a mine over there, but I don't really have time to finish it right now, because I kind of want to go looting a lot. So yeah, guys, I mean, this is the end of the video. Kind of long, just me talking, but I mean, I just kind of want to introduce my video, like my videos, my YouTube channel. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, you know, like, subscribe, comment, you know, share this video with your friends. If we can get at least 2 likes, that would be great. So your help was always appreciated, your support, you know. So feel free to thumbs up, and thank you guys. Let's smash the 2 thumbs up. 2 likes. Let's go. Let's smash it. So thank you guys, and I'll see you on the next one.